Welcome today.
It's my pleasure.
Yeah. You know why I said today we have to talk?
No.
Yeah. This morning when we woke up first, we had to do exercise.
Yes, we do exercise. Press up.
We did press up. We did
jogging.
We did jogging, a bit of jogging and all of that. But
10 jogging.
Yes. 10. We counted 10 while we did exercise.
But after, again, we do jogging 4 times.
Yes. But now we want to talk about something. And a few minutes ago, I was not really happy with you.
Yes, sir.
You know why?
No.
Yeah, because we talked about someone not lying.
Yes.
Yes. And he said it's not a good thing to lie.
Because God is seeing me.
Yes, because God is seeing you and everybody. People may not see you, but God sees you. And when God sees
you. But God is still. God is still.
Yes.
God cannot do this, Papa, but I just do it that tricks me.
That's not the point of God. The point of God is not to punish anybody who does something that is not good. No, when you went out, I'm like, why did you go out? You don't want to tell me exactly why you went out. And there's no point of anybody lying. You understand?
Yes, sir. I'm not lying again.
Yes. When we talk about God punishing people because people lie, it is about the repercussion. Repercussion means punishment.
Yes.
If I say repercussion, I mean punishment for something that the person do.
Bad.
That is bad, yes. So that's what they call repercussion.
Yes, sir.
So when I said you should kneel down and say, I would not lie again, it is a repercussion of me saying something that I think that is a lie.
And you said that tomorrow, don't lie.
Yes, because you know why people lie?
No.
People lie because of they are afraid of something. And people lie.
They don't want to tell anyone because anyone will beat them.
That is what they think. You understand?
Yes, sir.
Because when they call punishment, sometimes imagine maybe because of you say something that is not good. Then tomorrow I say I will not buy you biscuits because
chocolate.
Of
chocolate.
Yes, maybe you tell me something. And maybe you spoil
a gun.
Yes. Let me finish first. Let's say you buy and you spoil your phone now. Not your phone. Let's say you spoil the phone. And I'll ask you, I say,
but I did spoil my phone.
I know you did not spoil your phone. I'm just using it as an example. I say, for example, if you spoil your phone and I ask you that who spoiled the phone, you now say you are not the one that spoiled the phone. No. Instead of you to have said you are the one that spoiled the phone. If you say you are the one that spoiled the phone, tomorrow I may not buy you gun if you say I should help you buy gun. I may not buy you biscuits if you ask me to buy biscuits. But one thing is this, after some time, I'll buy you those things.
Yes, sir.
I'll buy you those things because I know you are saying the truth.
Yes, sir.
And you did not mean to spoil those things.
Yes, sir.
But when you lie and you say that I'm not the one that spoiled the phone, I'm using it as example, though. I'm not saying you spoil your phone. If you say I'm not the one that spoiled the phone, then I now find out that you are the one that spoiled the phone. Next time, I can never buy phone for you again.
Yes, sir.
So the difference is this. If you say the truth, sometimes mama will beat you and say, why did you say that thing? Why did you do this thing? But the next day, mama will buy you what you want.
Yes, sir.
But when you lie, you understand?
Yes,
when you lie, mama will beat you. And she will not buy you something.
Yes,
sure, you understand now?
Yes, sir.
Remember what I said? I said, if you say the truth, if you do something bad, mama may beat you.
Yes, sir.
Or I may cane you.
Yes, sir.
But the next day, I will still buy you something.
Yes, sir.
You understand?
Yes, sir.
But if you lie, I will cane you.
Yes,
or mama will cane you.
Yes,
and at the same time, I won't buy you anything again.
Yes, sir.
So which one is better? Is it not better telling the truth than telling lie?
It's better than telling the truth.
It's better telling the truth, right?
Yes.
Yes, so that is what is good about life. Sometimes, that's why I said repercussion is when people are afraid of what would happen to them if they say the truth.
Or it actually that you people will flog them.
Yes, if they think people will flog them. There are a lot of people who used to lie, like in your school.
Like my friends are led to lie in school, in my auntie.
Yes, anywhere you go in life, people lie.
Yeah, but
in our estates.
But me, I'm a child of God.
Yes, you're a child of God. That is why anything that you think that will make you lie, you just say, it's a bad thing to lie. I will say the truth. If mama will beat me, mama will beat me. If daddy will beat me, daddy will beat me. But I will say the truth because it's the right thing to do.
Yes, sir.
Because there are many people, me too, where I work, people always lie there. But I try my best not to lie.
Daddy, now, I'm not allowed to lie to my sisters.
Yes, it's not good to lie to your sister.
And my brother.
And your brothers. And grandpa.
Yes, sir.
And grandma.
Yes.
Uh-huh. And everybody that you see as your family. You understand?
I'm not lying to them.
Yes, you don't lie to them. Currently around now, there's one person that is in our estate that used to lie a lot.
Dominio.
No, why did you say Dominio? No, Dominio don't used to lie. But there's one person, you don't know the person. You don't know the you have not known the person.
Fit.
No, it's not fit.
It's
Chairman.
Chairman.
Chairman. That's why when we did the other video, we said it's a villain.
Daddy, but Chama is not inside my school.
No, it's not in your school. It's in this our place. So you try your best not to lie to people. Because when you lie to people, you lie to people.
But you try your best to not lie.
Yes. Even if they carry cane that they want to flog you,
sir.
You say the truth.
Yes, sir.
It's better to say the truth than to lie.
Yes, sir.
Because in life, it's better to do, it's better for them to cane you and punish you for telling the truth.
Yes, sir.
Than for you to lie and for them to punish you for telling the lie.
Yes, sir.
Because what it brings is this. One will be you are punished for telling the truth, and one will be that you are punished for telling the lie. And the lie, the punishment for lie is punishment and shame.
Yes, sir.
From it. So it's like you are learning the hard way or you are learning the harder way. The harder way is lie.
Yes, sir.
The hard way is truth.
It's only Satan that lets me to lie.
It's only Satan that allows people to lie.
Yes.
And when you lie, you are representing Satan.
But God wants to let everyone to say the truth.
Yes, God wants everybody to say the truth. So anytime you see that you do anything that someone is asking you any question, don't be afraid.
Yes,
because
sir.
One thing that makes people lie is fear.
Yes, sir.
When they are afraid. Now, if you lie and you are afraid, now you are going to be having more fear inside of you. Every time you will not be afraid that, hey, I want to lie, they may catch me, or many fear. So apart from somebody beating you, you'll be having fear inside of you.
Yes,
but
sir.
If you want to be confident like Batman,
yes,
you want to be confident like Superman
and,
or like Spider-Man.
And Spider-Man.
Yes.
And God Spider and Spin.
Yes, you have to tell the truth. Because then, even if the villain come, you can always fight and you know you fight for what you believe is the truth.
The only villain to say lies.
Yes, villains used to lie.
Yes, sir.
So never in any way, in any time you find yourself, try and always understand that truth is the best option you have.
Yes.
Even if it's hard, you still tell the truth.
Yes.
Even if they carry cane that they say they want to flog you,
yes,
you still tell them the truth.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, you understand?
Yes, sir.
So if you lie, you will always live in fear.
Yes, sir.
And it's not good to live in fear.
Yes,
because children of God is not supposed to be afraid.
And they're not supposed to be lying.
And they are not supposed to be lying. So that is our topic for today.
Yes,
did you enjoy today's topic?
Yes, sir.
Yeah. So we'll meet in our next episode, maybe next week, Saturday.
Yes,
so you tell every other children, you say, don't lie to your parents, to the camera.
Don't lie to your parents.
Don't lie to your friends.
Don't lie to your friends.
Don't lie to your community.
Don't lie to your community.
And don't lie
to God.
To God and yourself.
Yes.
Always tell the truth.
Don't lie to your daddy and your mommy.
Yes. So, see you all in our next video.
See you in our next video.
Adios.
Adios. Amigos.
Thank you.